name is Mohammed Tahir Monguno. I represent Marte Monguno, Nganze Federal Constituency of Borno State. Mr. Speaker, foreign members, my own contribution is going to center on the issue of diversification of the Nigerian economy away from oil to agriculture and solid minerals. Mr. Speaker, honorable members, it will interest this hallowed chamber to know that the percentage of our national budget that is allocated to the agricultural sector this year is 1.6% of our national budget. Though there is significant improvement in terms of allocation to the sector as compared to what obtains in previous budget, but that notwithstanding, it grossly falls short of the Maputo Declaration that urges African countries to devote at least 10% of their national budget to the agricultural sector. And it behoves
that we cannot afford
to relegate to the background. So though there is significant improvement to the sector, but that notwithstanding, it grossly falls short of the 10% Maputo Declaration. Since this parliament is vested with the responsibility of appropriation, I am calling upon membership of this hallowed chamber, while considering the budget, to increase the sector, the money that is being allocated to the sector. At least if we cannot meet the 10% Maputo Declaration, we should at least get about 5% of our national budget so that we bring it in tandem with the Maputo Declaration. Though this hallowed chamber sometimes, when we go outside the proposal of the executive, we are being accused of padding the budget and what have you. But that notwithstanding, it is the constitutional role. The constitution is very clear and unambiguous. There is nothing like padding in our legal lexicon. It is within the responsibility of the parliament either to consider, to reject, or amend the proposal that is being brought to the National Assembly. The proposal that is being brought is mere estimate. The National Assembly can decide to put it aside and come up with a new budget. So it, in line with this submission, I am urging this hallowed chamber to increase the allocation to the sector in view of the pivotal role that the sector is being playing, as well as to bring it in consonance with the gospel of diversification that is being preached by the present administration. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.